across the world as the United Nations cannot reach a peaceful agreement. The president has just announced that the U.S. has intervened in the Middle East.
Businesses in Atlanta, New York, and other major cities have closed their doors for the third week in a row.
I want to talk to the American people. This is our contract.
Millions, if not billions, will die. You're still not hungry, huh?
Pissed off the wrong people, Shannon. How far did you think you would get? Back. You can keep running.
I know you're every moment.
This reminds me of when we used to go up to Grandpa Tom's farm in the summer. You were still just a baby back then. And everything, it was so green. And you would play outside in the yard. And I would help my mom in the kitchen. And every time I would call out and say that dinner was ready, you would refuse to come inside. You'd say, "But Mama, I'm making friends." And I'd go outside, and there you were, playing with the bugs under the leaves. And I'd say, "You can't make friends with bugs, Hope." And you'd say, "Yeah, you can, Mama. You just have to know which ones are nice."
Thank you for the food and the shirt and everything.
Where are you headed? You know, it's safer to travel in groups.
Look, you and I, we've got to go our separate ways in the morning.
Why?
Just trust me. You don't want to be anywhere near me. In groups, they're not as safe as you think.
What are you running from?
From a group. From a man?
Come with me. I'm headed east.
There's nothing but dirt and sand past the mountains. And that's the same as the north, and the west, and the south, so why would the east be any different?
Because I have hope.
I don't.
You got a new ride. So why'd you leave me, Shannon? Is it something I said? Maybe something I did? You're cute when you're angry.
Crazy.
No. Nowhere. Not until you deliver. My son.
Help me with these?
Yeah, sorry. Come on, let's go.
Wait. I have to finish this.
Shannon, you have one gun and I have a machete. We can't do this.
Watch me.
Piss! Hey, yo, man, piss and wake up! And why you wear that stupid thing on top of your head?
I already told you. Radiation.
Man, that don't even make no sense.
Crusher!
So was he. Check it out.
Gun down.
Your little girlfriend here gets it.
Just shoot him, Shannon!
Let him go.
I ain't doing a damn thing. We all can't live, Shannon. You know that. I know that. This son of a bitch right here knows that. The question is, who goes first?
Just shoot him, Shannon!
Go ahead. Shoot! Fire the fucking gun. I've taken everything away from you. What's one more thing? You bitch!
You're so cute when you're angry. Adam, are you okay?
Yeah.
Now we're even. Let's get the hell out of here. Thank you.